I would if I had the room. Play some Devil May Cry. I think that would be quite fun. But sadly, I do not have the room on this this PlayStation. For it, there's just too many things being played at once. I think when I get around to it, I might put it on, have some fun. But yeah, right now, not enough room, sadly. Okay, that looks like that's doing something. There we go. Easy fixes. No idea if that's a good idea or not. Here we go. Do this. Okay, good start. Yeah, so that means... Oh, crazy. Absolutely crazy. So, the hot dog comes in. I slap them with the hot dog. Right? And the hot dog summons the sushi ship, and the sushi ship can then special summon the uni ship. Huh? Just absolutely crazy, sis. That is if they don't fucking lock me out of the game here and now. But come on. I think even if I'm messing with this guy, with this deck, there's got to be something to say about it. But let's see. Let's see. New deck. I haven't piloted it. We're going to find out. What's up? Yeah. I think that's... Yeah. Okay. He's gonna go out on this turn. I'm just gonna summon Sushi and fucking... demolish him. Oh, mate. Oh, mate. No. Oh, it's very impressive what you're doing. Don't get destroyed by sushi, please. This is literally, I'm watching this guy and I'm thinking to myself that perhaps he is ill-prepared for what's about to happen. That either that or I'm ill-prepared. Okay, I'm totally... understanding that I do not understand what's happening to the fullest, but I'm about to kill a big thing with sushi, and Lord, is it going to be absolutely ridiculous. Okay, so I can change this level to 4 or 5. I change this level to 5. Yes, I will. The absolute travesty. My God. There he is. First off, I'm sure there's something here that I'm missing. But right now, in this moment, I'm just going to accept that I did that. And, yeah. I can't believe they're that powerful. I thought they were a joke. I thought they were a joke. I honestly thought they were a joke. How can you tell me that this entire paragraph talking about how much they love sushi was not written as a joke? And here I am wiping this Japanese man's... Or are they from Korea? I'm not sure, but absolutely just, I don't, like, I am ill prepared for how well the sushi portion of this deck is going. This card gave the ability to attack directly. He can't even jump. He can't even just get crap out. He has to kill the sunship. If he doesn't kill the sunship, then he's done for. So I presume he will. He's gonna link summon something absolutely abhorrent. So let's see what we've got. If we have anything at all. No, please don't tell me that that's all. No, he has something. He has another monster. Yeah, he's got another one. They're not at the same time, but... Yeah. Okay. It's still not big enough, though. He's gonna have to link summon again. Or use the effect of the card to boost that. Come on, please. No. I mean, good job, you've got rid of one of the big issues. but I get the feeling that he's not aware. I'm gonna be sitting here while he plays Link Monster Solitaire for a fair bit. So why don't I just have a look at this? Chiroro. Need more. That's all well and dandy. But I'm just gonna he's really pulling out all the stops, huh? As a lesson to be learned in any kind of duel, whether it's with cards or not, is the strategy that uses the least amount of effort is usually the one that's the best. So yeah, of course he's going to do that. So I activate its effect, why not? Let's draw a card. That one. I really don't know what that did. What did that do? Okay. Chupacura. And a special summon. And then I've done that on the ramp. Oh, noodles. Hello. Okay, that's what I did. Alright. Cool. So I suppose we activate the effect. And target this one. Let's see. Yeah. Okay. There's the battle. That out. Cool. And then, yeah. His effects are negated, bro. I don't know what you want from me here. I'm just amazed that sushi can do this much damage. I can't even pretend to understand. Everything and hope it sticks. Bahamut shark, I'm sorry. Okay. Oh yeah, this is water versus fire. Interesting. Totally awesome. Okay. I'm waiting. It's a long distance game. It takes a long time to play. Because they want to do like 8 million things in the turn. Like, it's not slow play, it's just slow connection. Oh, but you're doing all of this for the end of your turn. Hold on. Can I then? You're an idiot. Don't see how you didn't see that coming. Like, why did you do that? Saving that one. That's crazy. Thank you, Virgil, for opening my eyes to the true power. It wasn't humanity. It was sushi. Of course. That's crazy. I'm gonna play that again. That's fun.